Well, two men accused of shooting and killing a high school student in 2017 pleaded guilty to murder and attempted murder. Hunter Davis and Aquarius Fair will spend 10 years in prison, plus 3.5 years on probation for the death of Jazaris Webb. Webb and a friend were walking home from school when a car drove by and both were shot. Webb was shot in the stomach and later passed away.